I saw a baby drive a truck. I saw a junkie eat a tuba. I saw a stripper kiss a duck behind a dumpster in Aruba. I saw this fat psychotic guy. His underwear was made of crickets. He bought a skeleton to buy some old expired lotto tickets. I saw a naked vagrant giving up a mouth resuscitation to his cat. I probably could have gone my whole life without seeing that. With my own eyes, I've seen things that drive a normal man insane. I saw these diabetic chicks in an abandoned 7-Eleven. I watched them snorting pixie sticks while they were belching Stairway to Heaven. I saw two drag queens trying to see how many crackers they can shove up each other's nose. I'd like to erase my mind completely, but I suppose that's just the way it goes. With my own, I've seen things that drive a normal man insane. Wish I could disconnect my brain from my own eyes. My own eyes. Those visions haunt my memory. Oh, there's so much I wish I could unsee. With my own eyes. Priest got drunk and stole a circus zebra, and he trained it to massage his back. My guinea pig committed harakiri, so he used him to play hacky sack. My neighbor's canceled weapons, plutonium and frosty.